BAE says the Navy owes the company money and is refusing to pay. The company filed a civil complaint against the Navy's Mid-Atlantic Regional Maintenance Center. This is the one that worked on the USS Bataan. Now, the court documents say BAE was awarded a contract to do repairs and maintenance. The cost ended up being more than the contracted amount. BAE says it requested an adjustment, but the Navy ultimately refused.